An Osceola County woman is dead and her boyfriend is locked up in another deadly domestic violence incident in Central Florida.
Police say 26-year-old Marco Dodona confessed to the weekend stabbing death of his 32-year-old girlfriend. WESH 2's Gail Pascal Brown live in Osceola County tonight. Gail, there doesn't appear to be a history of violence in this relationship.
None whatsoever when you talk to police or when you go and look at the court papers, which is what we did today. Now, tonight at 7 o'clock, friends and here are going to have a candlelight vigil at Coach's Corner. This is located on West Vine Street. They want folks to remember this young lady because they say she will certainly be missed.
She did. She brightened the room. She loved the Florida Gators. She was a great, caring person.
32-year-old Jeanette Paolillo of Kissimmee was killed Sunday outside her Pinewood Park apartment community. Her boyfriend, 26-year-old Marco Dodona, is charged with her murder. He was in this holding cage during his first court appearance today.
And the court does find probable cause for the charges, and I will appoint the public defender to represent you, Mr. Dodona, and the bond will be stayed at zero.
Police say the two got into an argument and he used a kitchen knife to kill Paolillo. The arrest report says Marco Dodona called 911 and said, "Send an ambulance. I just killed a girl."
Their problems seem to be normal, like any couple, nothing out of the ordinary.
They did not live together. She does have a separate roommate. They were on again, off again, boyfriend and girlfriend is all we know at this point.
Police say there was no domestic violence injunction ever filed in this case. At the time of the stabbing, which was outside the apartment, the victim's roommate was in his room. Police say he didn't hear anything.
He did not. He also works here.
Oh, my God. That's got to be tough on him.
It's very tough on him, yes.
He works at Coach's Corner, the same bar that's having a candlelight vigil for Jeanette Paolillo. And if you're just joining us, that vigil does get underway at 7 o'clock tonight here at Coach's Corner, which is located on West Vine Street here in Kissimmee. Also, I did ask Marco Dodona for an interview while he was in jail. He declined that interview. Live in Kissimmee, I'm Gail Pascal Brown, WESH 2 News.